understanding and graciousness. And to fly with us on Southwest Flight 1377 next stop in Santa Barbara, California. Hours ago, we were supposed to be the pilots to fly to Santa Barbara. We were delayed in another California city for several hours. I guess they put another crew and aircraft on that, but somehow it changed back. And we're all back together again. Once airborne, our flight to Santa Barbara is 53 minutes, takeoff touchdown. My average day is about 58 minutes, so at least about 5 minutes less or 5 minutes shorter flight than my average day. Should be nice and smooth and route. Keep your eye on the seatbelt sign if you would please. Santa Barbara weather this past hour. Winds from the south-southwest at 9 miles per hour. Clear skies. An hour ago, 72 degrees Fahrenheit. You know, our apologies for running behind schedule. Get you there as quickly and absolutely safely as we can. Talk to you again once underway.
Pointing overhead, making the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed aboard, including the lavatory. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information sign, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and your mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. Please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and your safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 53-minute flight to Santa Barbara. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines.